Press Customize Channel. Now press Basic Info. Scroll down, then press Add Links. From here, add name, then link. When done, press Publish.
I hope this video was able to help you. If you have further questions about this topic or another, please don't hesitate to comment them below.